If he can get going, that is most likely what will allow Nevada to be successful. Burton at the defensive end.
Telling you, Burton's nothing but 6 foot tall. He goes in there and he says, take this back to Detroit.
With four, Eversley has it stolen by Nevada, and Deontay Burton rams it home.
This is not easy to do. When you talk about going full speed, you're challenged by three Tigers, and you're still able to be strong enough to go finish. He got fouled, too. The Rector just held on.
It up and in, and a foul is called.
Try a three.